crashing and blood splashing. The devil's dancing and feeling fancy. A man's antsy, he needs food in his damn pantry. Finds nylons in the drawer by his wife's panties. Screams at the cashier, where's the ante? Heart's racing, the man's panting. A button pushed under the counter, now lights flashing. Cops asking, put the gun down and your hands are working easy. Man turns to plan B, grabs a couple napkins and a fifth of brandy. Those will come in handy. Now he's trashing the whole store, but he's got a plan and you can see it on his face like a cold sore. Knocking liquor bottles to the ground till they covered up the whole floor. Not the kind of score that he hoped for. Six napkins in the bottleneck after taking a swig and swallowing. Lights it and throws it like a pumpkin and Sleepy Hollow then he... Car's beeping, he wakes up, pulls the blinds down and starts peeking. And starts freaking out now and his heart's sinking. He starts thinking without blinking. Sticks a pink flash drive in his laptop and starts sinking. The light's blinking, he gets dressed, grabs the pink thing and starts sneaking. But his dog's barking, there's cars parked in both the front and back of this guy's apartment. Not long before they'll barge in and bombard him. So he tries to play his cards right and outsmart him. He lets out a St. Bernard and his dog guards him. Then he opens up his fridge, grabs the egg carton, stashed the flash drive and grabs his gat, and then he starts sparking. Bullets carving bullet holes in the cars parked in. Kicks the door open, throws his laptop on the blacktop and starts darting. Turns the corner and gets picked up by an Aston Martin. Dropping money packed in his pants pockets. He can't stop. If he does, the damn cops will get close enough to pop, drop, and lock him. His eyes burn from the sweat droplets, and his shoulders feel like they popped out of their damn sockets. But he jets like a man rocket. A mile from the store that he blew up, he runs past where he grew up. Half the reason why he's a screw up. He needs a place to hide though, somewhere.